Robin Lehner, he goes back in the net tonight to face the Blues. He allowed 3 goals on 32 shots in the win over St. Louis on the 5th of January. Maroon steps away from Tate. And across the ice, Bouwmeester shot got it on goal. Lehner, his first save of the game. Puck came from Shen to Parayko and across for Dunn. That shot skipped off the ice. Lehner makes 2 saves on Schwartz.
Lehner makes the first one. Then he gets back in position. I mean, playing with so much confidence.
Ron circles to the front of the net. Takes a shot. Big standing save by Robin Lehner.
What a save by Lehner. That was labeled.
Just that shot stopped by Lehner. Rebound stopped as well. Puck squirts loose to the boards. Few huge stops so far on this power play for Robin Lehner. Lehner gets that one to stick to him, and Robin Leonard's the best penalty killer on the ice right now.
Fans are into it, yelling on Leonard's name.
Back-to-back games, the Blues can't solve this big fella.
7 saves on that power play for Lehner, and one more after it expires.
He's been sharp. He certainly didn't leave anything in his bag. He was solid, a lot of tough saves. And he's just playing with so much confidence.
Creeping in, it's to Tarasenko, and a powerful move to the net, and a save by Robin Lehner. Then Bouwmeester's shot comes into the glove, and that will calm things down. Dunn able to sneak off as Filppula back in. Valtteri Filppula, he scores! Islanders win on the goal from Filppula. Robin Lehner collects another win. And the New York Islanders have won 9 of the last 11 games. Robin Lehner back in the net again, only 1 goal allowed on Tuesday against St. Louis. 14th time in 24 starts he's allowed 2 goals or fewer. He leads the NHL in goals against average. And a tip shot from Zacha. Lehner made the save and kept the rebound away from him. Devils on the power play. Votnin, that one tipped in on goal. Squirts free, side of the net.
Overall, you can say a really strong effort by the Islanders. A couple of near misses for the Devils.
Here's Boyle for Mueller. Mueller out wide, puts it on goal. Lehner the save and gloved down by Michael Dalcol. Stafford on the keep in. Stafford shot. Rolling puck. Lehner was there on Cini.
Cini with a pretty good opportunity. Lehner covers it up down low. Lehner hasn't had a whole lot of work this period, but he makes a couple of key saves.
Back the other way. Gets tipped in on goal. Lehner knocks it down and covers up. And they've now won 3 in a row. As they continue their climb in the standings, Robin Lehner, 16 saves is all it took for him tonight. He picks up another win, his 14th of the season. Robin Lehner beat the Devils on Thursday, has now won 10 of his last 11 decisions, a total of 20 goals allowed in his last 14 games. Remarkable. Touched ahead for Getzlaf. There's a shot in on Lehner. First save either goaltender has had to make in the hockey game that's now nearly 3.5 minutes old. Lindholm trying to shake Freya Sesikis. By the time he does, everybody cleared out in front of Robin Lehner. The Pelic stick broke and it's Manson on a breakaway. Josh Manson, the backhand, and Lehner kept it out. And then he got bumped there by Darren Grant as he scrambles back into his net, makes a save. Pelic still without a stick.
What a great move it was, too, by the goaltender Lehner. Is that Manson tried to go 5-hole. And Lehner said, no, that's why I've got a left leg. He just dragged it.
As Raquel slips on by and goes to the forehand, Robin Lehner makes a save, takes a hit, his mask is off. That'll draw the whistle.
And Lehner just doesn't bail out. He makes the save. He's a big guy. And you just see as he falls back, that helmet, or that mask, excuse me, just kind of pops itself out. Lehner says, let me stop the play.
First shot he's faced here in the third period. Shot 6-1 for the Islanders in the frame. Bailey gave it away to Grant, and the save from Lehner. The puck. He pulled off of him. He's got it again.
There's a big, big save on Grant by Robin Lehner as he feels it. He stays with it, gives himself a secondary opportunity and covers it all up.
As the New York Islanders win their 5th straight back-to-back shutouts, 1 for each goaltender. 19 saves for Robin Lehner to pick up his shutout.
This is amazing. This is what gives us energy. The fans, this... The fans for this franchise is absolutely unbelievable, and it's a lot of fun for us as players to play in front of these guys.